specials? What do you mean?
Like art.
Oh, man, music. Teach you how to write. It could teach you how to read music. Art was amazing. We had a great art class. Let me see. Obviously, dissecting stuff was good.
What did you guys dissect?
Yeah, we used to dissect frogs. We had a pot-bellied pig. We had we did worms, tadpoles. All of it, you know, we did. You guys don't have that, like?
No.
We
dissect.
The one thing we dissected was our color.
Yeah, but yeah, we. You gotta bring that back. Well, see, I'm going for a local school council. Come on now, y'all gotta vote. All right, thank you. Anyone else? Come on, don't be ashamed, don't be afraid. The worst answer, the worst question is one that I asked. Go ahead.
Was there any construction?
In the building?
Yeah.
If it was, we weren't subject to it. We didn't see any construction going on. Are they doing construction here now?
Oh, yeah.
It's an old building. Good. Everybody knows what high school you're going to?
No.
Yes.
Okay.
Not yet.
Anybody in Eagle?
Oh, me.
Okay.
I want to go to Taft.
What about you?
Taft.
Taft, that's what's up. My son is there. He's a freshman. Where else? What schools?
Blaine.
Whitney. Whitney.
Okay. Lane, okay. Okay, you haven't decided? Okay. It's, if you got time, go ahead. Where are you going?
I'm thinking about Lane, probably.
Okay.
Lane.
Okay.
Pass.
Same pass, I see that shirt. What about you?
Whitney.
Whitney, you said?
Von Steuben.
Okay, Von Steuben was one of my choices. So I had a really good friend, one of my best friends. We were going to go to the same school together, and that's what we did. We ended up going to Taft. But, you know, because sometimes we partner. You know, you got a partner. You got a friend, go to school with them. They'll be your support. What about you? Where are you going? Taft?
I think W.
Okay. All right. I love Lane's jackets, actually. Okay. What do you think? Where are you going? Who's the boss?
Me?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Lane.
Okay.
Angel.
You got time. I love, get the jackets, get the memorabilia that at the school, get a class ring, do all those things. Don't miss out. Go to the dances, go to the lunches, go to the games when they have games. Be a part of what's happening. Doesn't have to necessarily be popular. Go to the events and enjoy what God has given you. Amen. All right, anyone else?
Do you have the same mascot?
Yeah, we had the Eagle. Yeah, I used to. You guys do art, like you guys do like plays, right?
Yeah.
Are you guys involved in the plays?
Oh no.
No, come on.
Where's
that
gone?
Plays are great. I don't think he had any. That's just an
evil. Oh, wait, what
was that? You have a last got tuition. What do you got? Tuition here? Oh, all those fees that they give you, right? Fees are ridiculous, right?
Yeah.
But they're required, so fees are required. But back in the day, it wasn't as much as it is now. Now they kind of like, you know, some additional fees that are added. Anything else? Anybody else?
Punishments.
There was this girl named Eunice that gave our teacher a silver-plated ruler. It's kind of thick. And I remember we hit the hand. So that was...
Oh.
You guys are lucky. You never got You never got that holy pow pow. But,
Did you get the teachers back?
You need those teachers back. Yeah, no, but back in the day, I mean, parents knew that, you know, we got disciplined. And it was actually, if more kids got disciplined, they'd be less drama.
Mm-hmm.
Because we all need to know that there's an authority. Everyone has to understand that there's an authority. And they are valued, their time that they give. They give their life. They don't make a whole lot of money as teachers. They give their life because it's something they love. And that's just good to know that in your life, do something that that you love doing. Don't get stuck doing something you don't love doing, and then you complain about it the rest of your life. You know, if you like McDonald's and you love working for McDonald's, find a job that you can retire at. But don't complain about the job, because you're lucky even having one. So when you get out and you get into high school, find a job and learn how to get a little work background in your life so that you'll know how to work. I worked for Jewel Foods all through high school, and then I got credit. So when you go to high school, if you have a job, you get credits for working. Do you know that? So I graduated early from high school because I had all these extra credits. So take some of these, you'll get study halls, try to stick to class in the study hall. So instead of sitting in a study hall or cutting class, because a lot of people cut study halls, right? So don't have a study hall, fill it with a class. It's important. Just think about that. Because the more credit you put, the sooner you'll graduate. So I would get out, my senior year, I got out at fourth period, which meant that I got out at like 10 o'clock.
What?
I got out of school at 10
you
o'clock.
Lucky. Wait, so your study hall periods, you had a class?
I put a class. I got a class in ball, I stuck a class there. Why would I want to have a study hall to sit and knowing that I'm not gonna go? So, and knowing that I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't go. So I said, I'm gonna stick a class there. So I did that my freshman and sophomore and my junior year. When I got to my senior year, I only had two classes. I'm just telling you what happened. So you got to do all your electives, your regular classes, like, you know, gym and art and literature and all that. So I would stick, I had two science classes. Then I would stick. So I did social studies, and then I did geography. So you can do that. Am I running out of time?
Unfortunately.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I ran out of time. But vote as your parents to vote. My name is Roger Lee, and I thank you for you guys' time.
Thank you.
Thank you.